Yes. Yes. Uh-huh. I don't believe he's going to actually be helpful here. Did you... Here's this. I thought you would like to see the skull. You see, for no particular reason, you just kind of seem like the type of person who'd be into it. Talk to Xelpud and then be like, okay, I got nothing. Someone tell me where to go. But then a thing potentially happened. Unless it didn't. I guess he was... Okay. Did you figure something out yet? Okay, but no, but for real though. Can someone tell me where... You know what? Sure. Did that just overwrite the better shield? Get out of here with that. Do you know where Xelpud went? You know where? Don't tell me about hot springs. I already know. Mulbrook, do you know where Xelpud went? Okay, holy grail, got it, thanks. There's something of interest. Hold on a moment. Hi. The windows are open because the weather's nice. So there is more Bork today than usual.
Bork.
Pretty much, yeah. Alright, well, Mulbrook doesn't have anything. You know, we haven't been in the Temple of Moonlight in a while. I'm sure there's something new and exciting for us to do here. For the hydrate reminder. Oh, I should have done that when I was away. My bottle's empty. But it's not completely empty. I've got like one more drink in it. If I can get the... go. More hydration. It's important. I need it. Thank you. Actually, this music is better. I'll just leave you on this. Okay, I have rehydrated the bottle and dehydrated, and I have dehydrated my body, if you know what I mean. So there's that hydration. Thanks very much. Now then, At the foot of the footless Nep, soon boldly forth, and the flying pedestal will boot. So this is Neptune. The maddening thing about this is, like, there's no way to know. There's no way to know for me if this is... This may be something I... This might be something I could have solved a long time ago. I may have already done this. I want it to be something having to do with getting down to this bottom area here, but... Interesting that there's a fairy here. Actually. Might as well make some money, I guess. You just drop three? Right, so not that. We're stuck with this one, because I always get it confused with the, I always get this fairy confused with the key fairy. But as long as we got it, we might as well make some money. Like, use it as intended. Is there anything in here yet? All right. Everything in here, but this appears to have just been to This appears to have just been to unlock a shortcut. I mean, at least from what I can tell. Continue to love that this exists. All right. We're getting a little too far away from our original intention, which is, where is Xelpud? Like, I feel like he's unlikely to have gone into the ruins. I'm not, like, completely convinced of that. It's just a hunch. Okay, just, you know. Yeah, we've covered that already, thanks. Good legend, though. Appreciate that one. Out that the townspeople don't talk to you at all. Like, he straight up tells you that, right? He's like, yeah, you can go in there if you want, but, like, no one comes out of there, so probably a bad call. Are we thinking at the waterfall? Then, how about under the waterfall? Ow. There has thus far been what I might characterize as a metric ass ton of waterfall secrets. unlike in Sekiro, where there are approximately zero. Give or take. Not looking good on the waterfall secret thing. Thanks. Huh. A giant headless ape being controlled by a demonic centipede does La Mulana have? The answer is not enough. Frankly, neither does Sekiro. I'ma just wait here for him to figure something out. Also, notice something a little weird. I was actually damaging that statue. Like, not as much as it was damaging me, but it was actually making a crumbling sound effect rather than the usual clink sound effect. Now, that might just be incidental, but maybe it's not? It doesn't seem like it's crumbling. Say that we've made what you can necessarily call progress. But Xelpud's missing, so that's a plus. I mean, when all else fails. No. I still feel like he wouldn't. I still feel like he wouldn't enter the ruins, but I don't know where that leaves us. I don't know where anything leads us. There's only so much to check on the surface. I'm weirded out that I still have this, even though I placed it. All right. Okay. There's a lot of loose ends to tie up. There's a lot of stuff that needs to get done. I'm really stubborn. But I think not yet. Again with the dolphins. Yeah. And so we're back here. I was thinking that. Is it? Is it time? It'll be the first hit that isn't, can I solve this now? And that's why I'm so hesitant about it. Because, like, if we break the seal here, then, like, that's where we are. That's it. The hitless run is over. But I really don't know where to go. I have a lot of hints that I'm like 80% of the way to being able to use on something. I have a lot of stuff that I've identified, but I don't know what to do with. Looking through Discord to see who posted a thing first. Okay. All right. Fine. I'm broken down. So the windows are open anyway. Walter, you were the first to post after I asked last week in Discord. Give me a generalized location. I want that location to be someplace where I can either do something or obtain something without going somewhere else with what I have right now. And I mean like this. Like, not the specific room. I just want to know what general region to make progress in. Tower, is it? Okay. So there's something in tower that I can solve right now that will lead us to progression. Okay. That is all I want to know for the time being. I was like, that's weird. I wasn't even taking damage from that. All right, I'm gonna have to go back through and check a bunch of these again. Looks like the same kind of sword. Ow. Okay. All right. This. Foothold lies in front of the goddess statues. To proceed right, seek that which flies to the right. To proceed left, seek that which flies to the left. Feels like whatever it is up here somewhere. That's fine. I'm at the save point anyway. Let's go ahead and heal that back up.